Hello everyone, I am going to explain question number 12 and question number 13 from exercise 1.3. So in these questions we are going to understand how to find out cube root of given numbers by Vedic method. So first we have to form the pairs from units place by taking 3 numbers together. So 039 in first pair and 493 in the second pair. Now we'll see the table format for finding the cube root. So this in from front, whatever will be the pair, that is 493, that is just write down together, and the remaining digits in other pair just write down by creating some gap. So the from front, the first pair is 493. That's why we have to think a number whose cube is just less than 493. That's why 7 cube, because 7 cube is just less than 493. So the 7 cube is 343. So since we selected 7, so 7 just write down here, and we are going to subtract 7 cube, that's why minus 7 cube. So this minus sign is only representing that here we are going to subtract, and 7 cube because we are going to do the 7 cube. So minus 7 cube's answer is minus 343. Subtract it, you will get here 150. Then in next step, one digit just write down each steps. So first 0 will come here. So now overall, how much is it? 1500. So here 3 will shift in the front. So 3 multiplied by 7 square, because here you have to reduce the power of 7. So first power was 3. Then 3 is 1 less than is 2. Now first we'll solve how much is the answer of 3 multiplied by 7 square. Then we'll think that which number will come here. So just see in the rough, I solve here. 3 multiplied by 7 square. So 3 multiplied 7 square is 49. 3 into 49 is 147. Now we have to think that 147 we should multiply by which number so that the answer is either 1500 or less than 1500. So that will give you that 9. We should take 9. When we multiply by 9, we will get 1323, because you cannot take 2 digits, you can reach up to only 9. So take 9 here. So when you will multiply, you will get 1323. So write here 1323. Now here, since we selected 9, so write here also 9. Subtract them, so you will get here 177. 0 already came here. Now it's turn of 3, so 3 will come here. Now overall is 1773. Now here this 3 as it is, first power of 7 is 2, now its power is going to be 1. See here, first power 3, then 2, and now 1. And now in this side, power of 9 is going to be increased. First power of 9 was 1, now it's going to be 2. So in this second, in this third step and fourth step, we not have to select any number. Whatever digits we are obtaining because of all this process of reduction in increment of powers, whatever new digits are going to be obtained, multiply them and write the answer here. So here we have to solve 3 into 7 into 9 square. So just see in graph I had done 3 into 7 into 9 square. So 3 into 7 is 21, 9 square is 81. Multiply them, you will get 1701. So write here. Subtract them, you will get here 72. Now in next step, 9 will come down, and here student, first power was 3, then power 2, then power 1, means it reduced to the minimum. So 3 and 7 will remove, and here power you have to increase, first power 1, then power 2, then power 3. So 9 cube is 729. So subtract them, you will get 00 answer. Now we don't have any digit to write here. So cube root process is completed. So the cube root of given number is 79. So like this is write down. This is the format to write down cube root of any number is equal to 79. Now we'll move to the next question. Question number 13. So we'll make the pair from backside. So 4, 2, 7 in the first pair. 3, 6, 5 in the second pair, and 8 is alone we have to make the pair of 3-3 numbers. But if in any pair, if any means you have only one digit, then that is going to be alone. So we'll start the table. So what is the first pair from the front? From the front, the first pair is 8. So 8 here and remaining digits at back. So we only have to concentrate on the first pair. So in first pair we had 8. So we have to think a number whose cube is either 8 or just less than 8. So that will give you idea that 2 cube is 8. That's why we selected here minus 2 cube. And since the selected number is 2, so write here 2. So 2 cube. So when you will do 2 cube, you will get 8. 8 minus 8 is 0. Now 3 will come down. So now here same thing. 3 will come in front. And you have to reduce the power of 2. So first, here power of 2 is 3. So now power of 2 is going to be 0. We'll multiply them and then we'll see which number will come here. So see in the rough, I multiplied here 3 into 2 square is 3 into 4, that is 12. So we have to think that 12 should multiply by which number so that the answer is either 3 or less than 3. So you will get 12 zeros are 0, because if you do 12 1 then also it is going to be more than 3. That's why we have to do 12 zeros are 0. So the number which we selected is 0. That's why right here, here also 0 and thus here also 0. So 0 came here, 3 minus 0 is 3. Now next number what we have to write here, after 3 which digit we have? 6. So 6 is right here, so it's going to be 36. Now here, this 3 will come as it is, power of 2 you have to reduce, that is here power of 2 is 2, so it's going to be now 1. And here power of 0 you have to increase, here power of 0 is 1, now it's going to be 2. So 0, because we know that any number multiplied by 0 is 0. So just write here 0 and subtract it, you will get 36. Now it's turn of 5 to come down. So 5 will come down, so it's going to be overall 365. Here, see the power of 2's. Here power of 2 is 3, then 2, then 1. Now there will be no power. So 3 and 2 will remove. And here power of 0 you have to increase. Here 1, then 2, now it's going to be 3. So 0 cube is 0. Subtract them, you will get 3600. 3, after subtracting you will get 365, but 4 will come down, so it's going to be 3654. Now here onwards it's a change for you, because in previous question we had not done till here, only steps were completed, but because some digits are remained, so we have to move further. Now what will happen here is, because we reached up to the maximum power of 0, maximum power of 0 is only 3, because we are finding the cube root. So the power of digits can reach up to 3 only, we cannot take more than that. So now what we will do is, this 3, that is 0's power 3 will shift in front. Now the number which we selected in first step is 2, and number which we selected in second step is 0. So 2 and 0, that is 20. So 20 will come here. I am repeating how it came. This power 3 shift in front multiplied by the digits which we selected in first step and in the second step. So 2 we selected in first step and 0 we selected in the second step. So combine them, so it will give you 20. So you have to do 20 square. Just see here, here also power reduced, first 3 then power 2. So here also 3 multiplied by 20 square. Now we have to solve them. After solving we will see which digit will come here. So we have to do 3 into 20 square. So 3 into 20 square, 3 into 20 square is 400. Multiply them, we will get 1200. So now we have to think that 1200 by which number we are going to multiply so that the answer should be less than 3654. So it will give you that 3 is the number. So we selected 3 because 1200 into 3 is 3600. So which number we selected here? 3. So since we selected a number in this step, that's why 3 you have to enter here. So 2 we selected in the first step, 0 we selected in the second step, then we reached in next steps, we not selected any number, we reached up to maximum power of 0. Then after that still the digits were not finished, that's why we move further. And then what number we obtained here? 3. That's why we have to write here 3. And students, one more thing, since we had three number, three pairs, three digit answer we are going to obtain. So subtract them, you will get 54. Now after 4, which digit we have here? After 4 we have 2. So 2 will come here, so it's going to be 542. Now here what will happen? You have to reduce the power. So power of 2, you have to reduce to 1, and power of 3 is going to increase. So it's 3 into 20 into 3 square. So 3 into 20 into 3 square, 3 into 20 is 60 and 3 square is 9. Multiply them, you will get 540. So 540 just write here and then subtract it. So after 2, which digit we have here? 7. So just 7 write down. So it will give you 27. And here, since power of 2 is 1 and after that there will be no power, that's why 3 and 20 will remove, and you have to increase the power, that is first power 1, then power 2, then power is going to be 3. So 3 is cube is 27. So subtract it, you will get 00. Now which numbers we selected here? 2 in 2 0 3, because you see the table here, the numbers which we selected is 203, that is 203. So cube root of given number is 203. Hence these two questions completed. I hope Vaidik cube root method is clear to you, and if you have any problem you can write in the comment so that we can try to remove your problem. Thank you.